हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ योर होस्ट विश्वजीत वंस अगेन वेलकम्स यू इन अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ स्मार्ट ड्राइव। टुडेज सेशन इज अबाउट 6 डिफरेंट एपिसोड्स ऑफ एप्पल कारप्ले। सो प्लीज़ डोंट फॉरगेट टू वॉच फुल प्लेलिस्ट टू गेट नोन विथ ईच एंड एवरी फीचर ऑफ एप्पल कारप्ले 2021। यू कैन एन्जॉय एप्पल कारप्ले एट एनी कार्स मीडिया प्लेयर बाय जस्ट यूजिंग द ओरिजिनल लाइटनिंग केबल। सो फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट थिंग, you need to connect the cable in the USB socket of media player and then the another end into the Apple iPhone. In few seconds you will find that the display changed to Apple CarPlay. So this is the default display with the menu, and there are a variety of options, tons of different features, and you need to browse it one by one. So first thing first, you need to browse with a special version of media player. Please consider this as a priority. In case you don't have it, please get it corrected at your nearest service station. Moving forward, we also need to update our phone to have the latest features. iOS 14.4.1 is the latest operating system I am using currently. As you can clearly see while removing this, after connecting lightning cable, there is no need to install any app. The CarPlay is built-in feature in every Apple phone. Please note, this is the proper home page of Apple CarPlay, where others are having different tabs, just swipeable, and everything is at your fingertips. So first thing first, the home page, it has a map. You can directly go browse anything on priority. Then after pressing the menu button, you can find the music player over here. As you can clearly see, if I am changing my music player priorities, the home button will also change the music player. So it is quite user friendly for everyone. As you can clearly see, there are special buttons for Google Maps as well. There are default directions page as well, where you can select the destination saved already. So this is very useful panel. Moving forward, we have a proper mobile type setup over here with the larger thumbnails, which you can clearly click. But the thumbnails can be changed as per your preferences. So to change the thumbnails, we have to browse the mobile. You have to find the CarPlay. Going into your car name, you will find customize name over there. Please select customize button. And now, as you can clearly see, it is showing the same sequence what is currently available on your media player display. So we will try to sort it out carefully and take those apps which are frequently used in the front panel. So as you can clearly see, you can change the thumbnails in seconds. So this is quite user friendly thing. In case you want to remove some apps from the Apple CarPlay which are not used often, so right now we are selecting calendar. After pressing that red logo, you will find it, the remove option is coming, and then after clicking it, you will find the calendar is gone from the car playlist. Moving forward, we have Siri on our fingertips. Yes, steering mounted control as well. The display mounted button is used for Siri. First thing first, we need to browse all the calling functions. We have lots of options like favorites, recent, or contacts. The favorite is the first and foremost display you will find on the Apple CarPlay, so we need to customize it properly. While adding any number to favorites, you just need to tap on the contacts and then select whether you want to message or call. I'll select the call. So as you can clearly see, we are sorting out here similar like of the changing of the thumbnails, favorites could be changed. So now by sequence you can change any contacts as per your preference. By just tapping on that contact, the call will be get connected. Moving forward, we have recent tab, then we have contacts, and then keypad and voicemail. Keypad is my favorite for unknown numbers, but in case you want to use Siri,
who would you like to call?
Wonder Stars. Please note, Siri needs internet connectivity for voice recognition. Moving forward, for the keypad, which is my favorite, you can directly connect the call by just dialing the number and the green button over there. By long pressing the voice command button, you can activate Siri anytime.
Call Wonder Stars.
Calling Wonder Stars. Mobile.
It is as simple as that. At any point, at any instance, you can use these button or steering mounted control buttons to activate the Siri and ask her to call. Let's have some example how you can use messages with the help of Siri in the fantastic way.
Send message to Wonder Stars.
What do you want to say?
Hello, our today's meeting is scheduled on 11 a.m. Please be on time. Thank you.
Your message to Wonder Stars says, hello, our today's meeting is scheduled on 11 a.m. Please be on time. Ready to send it.
Send it.
Okay, it's sent.
Voila, the message is received with no spelling mistakes. Moving forward, we need to give the reply. Reply is here.
Wonder Stars said, on my way. Would you like to reply?
Yes.
What do you want to say?
Appreciated.
Your reply to Wonder Stars says appreciated. Ready to send it?
Yes.
Okay, it's sent.
And we have received another message too. So this is completely, it is user friendly thing.
I'll need to access your WhatsApp data to do this.
Messaging apps like Telegram and WhatsApp as well. So please stay tuned with us for more episodes. In case you have any doubts, kindly comment below. Please don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned for our next upcoming episodes on Apple CarPlay 2021. Thanks for watching. This is Vishwajit signing off from Smart Drive.